Yeah, I know it's obviously a great feeling, but we're not really too worried about the records. We're just more worried about the results. We know if we can get another two more wins, we know we've kind of guaranteed a semi-final spot in the new year when that the playoffs come. Yeah, it gives a massive confidence boost to all of us. I think that we know that me and Morne can get a good start up front there. We know that, and we've got wickets towards the end. We know that we can get any score out there and break some more records, hopefully. I think on the day, I mean, it can be anybody's game. It's one day cricket, so I mean, at any point the game can change. There's a lot of the way that the games go these days. Sometimes you get off to a good start in the middle period. So I think whoever adapts earliest to the conditions, and I mean, we're backing all our boys here to get over the line. I don't think extra preparation is the word, but we know that they've got a good experience. They've got Neil McKenzie in the middle order there. Sean Simon's been hitting the ball well. So, I mean, if we're just hitting our skills right and doing the things that we're doing during the week, we don't need to really worry about too much about their game plans. Yeah, the moods are very good at the moment. Obviously, we didn't really have the win on Sunday that we wanted to. We came down to the last over there. We really wanted to win that game. So, I mean, the guys are back today, nice and refreshed. We had a day off on Monday. And, yeah, the guys are nice. Looking forward to our trip tomorrow to Potch.